Mami me enseñó cómo hacerlo.
Tell me what
it's going to look like. I don't know, I was thinking about it.
I thought that's what you're thinking.
No, I'm saying I was just thinking about it. I don't know if we should or not. I guess I wanted to glue this piece on here. Maybe there's enough here. Yeah, but that's we'll go into here. It's like this over here. It doesn't really have. It's a bit like this. It's either this side.
No, it would be overlapping, would it? Oh, yeah, it would. That's not overlapping. Yeah. So then it must be here. It's a
little bit there. That would be this corner piece there, and it's going to be there. Like that. That's right. But it goes on that pinch screen the whole thing.
Where there's so much of this like candle wax that it's not really sanding, it's just stuck in the sandpaper. Okay? I'm seeing it.
Yeah,
bring the scissors as well for the cable ties.
Oh. Can I sit down for a few minutes?
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
You good?
Let's do it. can tell a whole bunch more than you. You thought I could just find it.
It was gonna happen sooner or later.
You know, if you're standing on a piece of wood, mm-hmm. it's like a jewelry kind of piece.
What have you got on 100?
Sorry?
You were using 100. Why are you looking for 18?
Because 18 might work with these.
No, I think 18 would be too rough.
No, because like this part, the thing just gets covered like that, two whites and nights, you know?
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. 18 over there would be quite nice. It doesn't get, it won't just get clogged. Oh shit, I'm gonna stand at this side. Look, that happened.
I figured that out when I was doing the inside of mine. I wish I figured it out when I was doing the outside.
Yeah. Now that I'll be some sad. Let me just put it in. I can do it because I've got another two sides.